Three venomous spiders, each about the size of a half dollar, were found in the basement of the Shapiro Undergraduate Library at the University of Michigan toward the end of January. So a spider expert had to be found, and there can't be a lot of spider experts.
I have a wonderful colleague who works on tarantulas.
Oh, but back to these spiders. And Professor Anne Danielson-Francois from the University of Michigan Dearborn, who was given the three spiders. And Professor, how do you identify spiders?
You have to look at the genitalia because that's what differs the most between these different species.
So you studied spider genitalia?
Well, you have to put them under the microscope to see those details.
Oh, and these were Mediterranean recluse spiders.
The Mediterranean recluse is one of these cosmopolitan species. It hitchhikes with people throughout the world. It's been found in 22 states.
Yeah, that's interesting, but are they dangerous?
So they don't have a huge amount of venom, but they have enough to start necrosis, which is sort of an eating away of the flesh.
Oh, now the library was closed last Sunday and Monday, but opened on Tuesday after a thorough cleaning. And a spokesperson for the University of Michigan said that these spiders have actually been found from time to time in other basement buildings on campus. No injuries were ever reported. Oh, hey, Professor, what are you going to do with these spiders?
I'm going to keep them for my spider biology class so I can teach students how to identify recluses properly.
Sounds like an interesting class. Charlie Langton, Fox 2 News.